is from Candra, where every plate is free. And today, I'm on the Indian Trail in North Carolina at Omega Coney Island. I'm really excited to be here today. I want to share some of the greatness about the history of this particular diner restaurant. First, I'm going to walk around and show you the ambiance, and then we'll get back into the breakfast. All right, here we go. Hope everybody's having a great day, because you know that I always do. That's where the magic happens. There's the kitchen. Walk through the front diner here. People are dining. And walk out front real quick. I can show you what it looks like outside. So as you come in, here's their front area. It says Omega Coney Island. And it faces, looks like a secondary road. It's been here about 13, 14 years. As you can see, it says breakfast all day. So these are the things they specialize in: burgers, comfort food, gyros, pitas, salads, and soups. We're gonna go back inside and enjoy my breakfast. I am super excited to have found this cute little neighborhood gem. There's the other door. And look at all those different license plates that were left here. Here we go. All right. Back to me. Okay. So today I am having the waffle, but instead of just a regular waffle, I decided to get a waffle supreme. It consists of fresh berries, bananas, whipped cream on top. I also got a veggie omelet that has mushrooms, peppers, onions, tomatoes, and cheese, as well as two slices of turkey sausage. Look at that. La, 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 la. Forgot to ask me to heat up my syrup. Okay. And here's the veggie omelet. Oh, yum, yum, yum. Comes with bananas and strawberries. Of course, can't go wrong with one little turkey sausage. All right, let's get into this. I'm really, really excited. Oh, and I got some black coffee too. Before I begin, I must say my grace, as I always do, because that is very important to give thanks to whatever you believe in. We're going to thank you for this food, and the nourishment for my body was the hands that prepared it, which was just my first time. Let's start with this waffle. No, not. Should have some strawberry sauce. That would be a nice touch. Right in this waffle. Really good. In my opinion, you don't need any extra syrup. The waffle is slightly sweet, but not too sweet. It's delicious. Absolutely delicious. We'll have another one. As I review some of the comments from different publications, I heard that the diner is really also specializes in Rubens. It's a Detroit-style restaurant. They also specialize in chili fries and Detroit-style hot dogs, to say the least. And they have breakfast all day. That's the most important part. Some people just enjoy breakfast food, as I do. And you can get it wrong. Omelet. Slice that. Delicious. Everything's amazing.
Perfect. Call me if you need anything.
Thank you. done. I can taste the onion, I can taste the pepper, I can taste the tomato. Thank you, shout out to you. It's not overpowering. It's not bland. The eggs are simple, very traditional, very inviting. They're not salty. They're just cooked very, very well. See all the vegetables. Mmm. You had some elevation. So good. Now let's try the chicken salsa. This is a lot of food. I really wanted to try more than one thing. Because breakfast can be long. So I think it's long. It's a party in my mouth. I have a little sip of my coffee. My coffee black. That way I know the beans are really fresh or not. And that's it. This is Chef Gamer. Thank you so much for spending time with me today. Or whatever day you're watching on the replay. I bid you adieu. Before I do, I would like to let you know that I appreciate if you'll follow me on Facebook. If you're following me on TikTok, I'm your culinary cutie, C-U-T-E-Y. If you are watching this on YouTube, thank you so much for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. And if you're in need of any recommendations, reach out to me anytime. Thank you so much again. I want every cook to be great. I bid you adieu. Au revoir. Make every plate.